This test room is impossible. The Enrichment Center apologizes for this clearly broken test chamber. You fixed it. How wonderful. You know, I was joking when I said it was impossible. That was part of the test, and you didn't give up. You kept going despite knowing everything you were doing was futile. Just like the inherent pointlessness of your existence. Must be very proud of yourself. You,
subject name here,
must be the apple of
subject's father's name here.
Die.